morning, students. Here today we are going to start a new chapter in the factorization. The factorization, this is related to the algebraic expression. Algebraic expression. Okay. Then factorization. What is a factorization? First one is, what is factorization? First here, what is a factor? What is a factor? Okay. Here the factor. Factor. Take an example. 4. Take an integer. 4. Okay. 4. What are the factors of 4? What are the factors of 4? Here. Then 2 into 2. 2 into 2 is 4. Then again 4. The multiply. Here the product of 1 into 4. Product of 1 into 4. Then these are the factors of 4. These are the factors of 4 means here 4, 1, okay. Then 4 is divided by 1, okay. Then 2, the 4 is divided by 2 and 4 is divided by 2. Then these are the factors of 4. 1, 2, 4. 1 to 4 are the factors of 4. But take another example. Here 12. Okay. Then 12. Then 12. 12 is divided by 1. 12 ones are 12. Okay. 1 12s are 12. Then 2. 2 6 are 12. Okay. First write 1 into 12 or 12 into 1 and 2 into 6 and 3 into 4. 3 into 4. Okay. Then these are the factors of 12. Here 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 6 and 12. 6 and 12. These are the factors. These are the factors of 12. 1 lay divide agatha 12. Then 12 is divided by 2. 2, 6 are 12. The 12 is divided by 3. 3, 4 are 12. Then 12 is divided by 4. Then 4 3s are 12. And 12 is divided by 6. It means 6 into 2. 6 into 2, 12. And 12 ones are 12. These are the factors of 12. Okay. Then take an algebraic expression. We know that the algebraic expression. What is algebraic expression? The two or more expressions are connected by the multiplication, the basic operations, addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Okay. Take an example. 2xy. 2xy. The 2xy is a algebraic expression. The 2xy, it means the 2 into x into y. 2 into x into y. Then these are the factors. These are the factors of here. The factors of 2xy is 2, x, y. 2, x, y. Then these are the factors of 2xy. These are the factors of 2xy. Here, the 2xy, the factors. The factors are, then we can write algebraic expression. Okay. We can write a algebraic expression or then when an algebraic expression can be written as the product of two or more expressions. The product of two or more expressions here. The product of two or more expression. Okay. Factor. When an algebraic expression, when an algebraic expression, can be written as the product of product of two or more expressions. Product of two or more expressions. Okay. Each of these expressions. Each of these expressions is called factors of a given algebraic expression. Okay, here then what is a factor? When an algebraic expression can be written as the product of two or more expressions, the each of these expressions is called a factor of the given algebraic expression. Take an example, 2xy. The 2xy is a algebraic expression. And what are the factors of 2xy? 2xy. Okay. Then 2x, 2y, and 2xy. Then these are the, and 2y, 2i, 2xy, and xy, and 2xy. These are the factors. These are the factors of 2xy. 2xy, 2x, 2y, xy, and 2xy. Okay. Then what is the factorization? The next one is, the factor is a, then an algebraic expression can be written as the product of two or more expressions. Then each of these expressions is called a factor. Okay. The 2 on factor, x on factor, y on factor. Okay. 2xy on factor. Okay. Then what is a factorization? Okay. The factorization, the process of writing the given algebraic expression, the given algebraic expression, the process of writing a given algebraic expression as the product of two or more expressions or factors. Okay. The factor is called factorization. The factor is each of these expressions. Factor of the given algebraic expression. Here, the factorization is a process. Writing a given algebraic expression as the product of two or more expression is called a factorization. the method of writing algebraic expression. The method of writing a algebraic expression here. Then example. Here these are the factors. Okay. Then 2xy. Example. The factor is when an algebraic expression can be written as the product of two or more expressions, each of these expression is called a factor of the given algebraic expression. So what is the factorization? The process of writing. Then how to write an algebraic expression? The process of writing an algebraic expression by using the two or more expressions. Okay, the process of writing an algebraic expression as the product of two or more expression is called a factorization. Okay, then the multiplication here. Take 2x and 3y. Take a 2x and 3y. These are the terms. This algebraic expression. It means 2 into x and 3 into y. Here, the product of these two. Here, the multiply 2x into 3y. 2x into 3y. Here, 2x into 2 into 3 is 6. X into y is xy. Okay. Then this is a multiplication. Okay. The multiplication of algebraic expression. Okay. And take one more example. Here. 2xy. Okay. Then take one more example. 4x and 10. 4x square and 10y. Okay, 4x. 4x and 10y. The product of these two expressions, 4x into 10y. 4x into 10y. It means 40xy. 40xy. Okay, the 40xy, these two are the factors of 40xy. 40xy. Here the factorization. The factorization is the product of then writing algebraic. The process of writing an algebraic expression. Here this is a multiplication. This is a multiplication of an algebraic expression. Okay. Here 40xy. The split into here 5 8s are 40 into xy, then next 40, 10 4s are okay, 2 20s are 40x into y xy. Okay, then take again 40, the split into 10 and 4 here to 10xy, 10x and 4y. Next 10 into 40, 2 into 40. Okay, then this is a multiplication. The multiplication of two expressions. Okay, then this is the factorization. This is a factorization. Okay, here 40 split into 10x into 4y. 10 into 4, 40, x into y, xy. Okay. Now, we need 40xy na 10x into 4y maadabodu. And then 40xy need maadabodu. 5 8s are 40x into y, xy. Okay. Idnu split maadabodu. 40 into xy. Okay. 2 into 20 is a 40xy. Okay. Then this is a factorization. This is factorization. And this is multiplication. Okay, multiplication. Then this is multiplication and this is a factorization. The method of multiplication, the method of factorization. Then, therefore, the multiplication and the factorization are reverse processes. Reverse processes. Okay. When we multiply the two algebraic expressions, when we multiply the algebraic expression and we get a new expression. We get a new expression. When we multiply the two expression, 40x into 10y, 40xy. ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಎರಡು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ನಮಗೊಂದೇನ್ ಬಂತು, ನ್ಯೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಬಂತು. ಹೌದಾ? 40x ಇಂಟು 4x ಇಂಟು 10y ಇಸ್ 40xy. ಅದೇ ಇನ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರೈಸೇಷನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್, ವಿ ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಅಲ್ಜಿಬ್ರಿಕ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಇಂಟು ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್, ಸಿಂಪ್ಲರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಇಂಟು ಸಿಂಪ್ಲರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ these factors, product of these factor is again the given algebraic expression. ಇಲ್ಲೇನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಎರಡು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರ ಒಂದು ನಮಗೆ ಹೊಸ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಬಂತು. ಅದ್ರ ಎರಡು ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಸೇರಿ ಒಂದು ನ್ಯೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಬಂತು, ಒಂದು ಹೊಸ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಬಂತು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅದೇ ಗಿವನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಅನ್ನ ನಾವು ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಾ, ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ನಮಗ, ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಬಂದು, ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಅಲ್ಜಿಬ್ರಿಕ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್. Then the multiplication and the factorization. Multiplication and factorization are these are the reverse processes. Reverse process here. In the end, 40 into x. 4x into 10y is 40x. In the split 10 matter month again, 4x into 10y. This is a reverse process. ಹಿಂಗ್ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದನ್ನ ಹಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದನ್ನ ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರ 4x. ಅಗೇನ್ ನಮಗೇನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, 4x ಇಂಟು 10y. ದಿಸ್ ಮೀನ್ ದ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರೈಸೇಷನ್. ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರೈಸೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್. ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್. 4x ಇಂಟು 10y ಮಾಡಿದ್ರ 40x ಬಂತು. ಅದೇ 40xy ನಾವು ಸ್ಪ್ಲಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರ ಅಗೇನ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಅಲ್ಜಿಬ್ರಿಕ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ multiplication and factorization are reverse processes. Okay, the next one is here, multiplication and factorization are reverse process. Here 2xy, the multiply the 2xy into 1 into 2xy. Again we get the same value. When we multiply any algebraic expression or any term of expression, any term of an expression, here 2 into 1, x into 1 and y into 1, then the multiply the any algebraic expression or the term of an algebraic expression by 1, we get the same value. Again 2 into 1 is 2, x into 1 is x and y into y is 1. This means then multiply the 1 by each term of an algebraic expression, we get the same value. Okay, then this is a introduction of factorization. First one is a factor, the second one is a factorization, and third is the multiplication and factorizations are the reverse process, and the one is a trivial multiplication, the trivial factorization. The one then multiplied one by any algebraic expression or algebraic expression is multiplied by one, then again we get the same value. Okay, then this is a concept, the introduction of a factorization. Okay.